relations of the kidney. This is the right kidney, this is the left kidney. Right kidney consisting the upper pole, or the upper pole consists the right suprarenal gland. We are going to get second part of duodenum. Here we have the liver, right lobe of liver, jejunum and colon, hepatic flexure of colon. Left kidney relations, left suprarenal gland, spleen, then we have the stomach and pancreas, jejunum and colon. Posteriorly, it relates to the almost all the medial and lateral arcuate ligament and psoas major, caudatus lumborum, transversus abdominis and diaphragm. Subcostal vessel, subcostal nerve, those are the relations of the kidney.